都进去了，都带卫生巾去了，应该把卫生巾带上。刚开始没带卫生巾，
taken of the spy balloons by high-altitude U-2 planes show in detail 5 antennas, a huge solar panel, the kind of technology that gave the Chinese not just the ability to listen to U.S. communications and to pinpoint exactly where they were coming from, who they were coming from. All of this especially alarming as the balloon passed over sensitive military sites before the U.S. Air Force shot it down off the South Carolina coast. And of course, we now know
China escalating the suspected spy balloon scandal, Beijing blasting President Joe Biden.For criticizing Chinese President Xi Jinping.
Can you think of any other world leader who traded places with Xi Jinping? Not a joke. If they had, go on. I can't think of one. This man has enormous problems.
China says Biden's remarks are highly irresponsible and violate basic diplomatic protocols.